I wouldn't feel there it rocks that around here.
So put your hands together, you're more welcome to our business worthy footballer, led out by number two, George Seabanks. Number three is Peter Captain. Number six is Captain Josh Gubbard. Number seven, Ishmael Fontaine. Number eight, Nicholas Malone. Nine is Kevin Boyer. 11, Zaire Taylor. 30, Jared Dixon. 35, Howard Crawford. 55,
are you hungry?
Have
some people that just might be sticking.
Yeah.
Cinnamon buns. Are they good?
That's not Howard, but yeah, it is Howard. So Blake against Howard. And we're underway. Worthy with the tip. Let's get the noise going on defense. Turned over by George Eubanks. You may notice that the Worthing players do not have their own names on their kit tonight. They have names that they were called in the past. So it's a move to deal with the threat posed by bullying, which is commendable. Ryan to Blake. Blake puts up the three. Off the rim, rebounded by Jared Dixon. Zaire also off the rim, rebounded by Jonas. Here is Jonas for the three. He shows it how it's done. Louder. For the Thunder, rebounded by Ryan. Kicked into the corner, Raheem brings it inside to shoot the two. Doesn't go. Who's coming up with a loose ball? Blake has it, I think. Yeah, Blake has it. And Blake takes it. To the left from George Eubanks. Jonas in the corner. Three doesn't go that time. Rebound by Zaire. Worthing on the board through Howard Crawford. Three-pointer. Hafiz Abdul. Jonas puts it in. Two out of three for Jonas from downtown. Let's see on D. Going to be on Blake. End line ball worthy. Stolen by Ryan. Here come the players. Ryan feeds to Blake. Blake. Thank you. underway. No changes from the timeout. Second personal foul on Blake. Abdul goes to the line for three. Blake will have to check out, replaced by Kane. Crack up the noise. I'm sure you can get louder. Go for it. Hafiz gets all three. Going to Malcolm. Malcolm goes to work. What a move, Malcolm Smith! Beats his man, gets the points, draws the foul. Foul number one on Howard Crawford. Ryan Padavi to Raheem. Rodas will get it inside to Malcolm. Rebound the buzz there. No good with the three, rebounded by Ryan. Foul is called. Foul's on Zaire. Fontaine checks in, replacing George Ebanks. Jonas in the corner, knocked with the three that time. Abdul to Zaire. Zaire, no good. Rebound Jonas. Raheem rearranges the shot. Doesn't go. It's a whirling ball. Kane is checking into the game, replacing Ryan. Langton also with the derby. So, turnover, and Derby ball sideline. Stolen by Zaire. to the hole, no good. Rebounded by Raheem. Kane into the corner, Raheem gets it back to Kane. Kane with the three. Nothing for Worthing. Malcolm goes to work. Derby ball in play. Morgan is checking in for Derby. He's in Raheem. Nice pass into Leighton in the corner. Morgan looking for three. Short. Still a Derby ball. Timeout called by Derby. And with a couple of minutes left in the first, Bradford 20, Lions 17. Leighton gets it away. Smart timeout from Derby to Wiggins. Now playing, they only have 2 seconds on the shot clock. Louder. Dixon back for Thunder after the checks out. Malcolm on the baseline, couldn't connect with Morgan. Derby by 10, they're single on defense. Charlie Brown's checking in for Kane Dean. That's how it Crawford doubling his time. Leighton to Malcolm. Morgan to Charlie. Ryan has it to Malcolm. Short with the two. Rebound Crawford. Worthing short with that one. Rebounded by Morgan. Charlie to Morgan. Leighton. Back to Charlie at the top. Charlie through traffic. To Morgan. To Ryan. Brings it inside. Malcolm failed to do so. Here comes Dunlap. And a missed it! Not sure how they missed that one. Here's Ryan for the three. No good. Raheem and Jonas checking back in for Derby. Waiting for the change too. Is Morgan for three more! Back-to-back triples! Morgan Carter! Louder! Great deal from Derby, good hands from Jonas. Shot clock violation. So at the end of the first, it is Derby 24, Worthing 14. It's all on two, the Thunder. Azeem Abdul is on six. Kevin Moyo on two, Jared Dixon on two, and Howard Crawford on four. Taylor and Dixon with three rebounds each for Worthing. Jonas with three for Derby. Nice ball moving from Derby. Charlie needs help though. Gets it to Leighton. Shoot six, long two. Jonas got a hold on it, but he was out of bounds. In and out with the three. Taylor, smart hands. Rebound Levine. Jonas for the three. Not that time. Malcolm is checking back in the game, makes some noise for Morgan Carter. 6 points, two rebounds. Collected by Malcolm. Charlie to Malcolm. Into the corner to Jonas. The three is long. Looking for Dixon. Rebound Jonas. Leighton to Jonas. We'll keep shooting them. Zaire Taylor for three. Dixon with a steal. Ryan Pease Leighton with a jumper. Let's see what D. Great D from Ryan. Ryan looks for the three. It's off target. And picked up by Charlie. Derby ball. Hopkins for Raheem. Charlie with the assist. Let's see him. Baseline move for Ebanks. His first points. Raheem in and out with the three. Put that from Malcolm. Very good. Zaire for three. Time that call by Darby. 6:13 on the clock. It's a 4-point lead for the Blazers. Malcolm turns, spins, boards. George Ebanks. Raheem, in and out. Scores inside and out. Ryan will reply with a three. His first point of the game, let's say. Good prediction, rebound is pulled down by Blake. And the foul is called on Zaire Taylor. His second. Zaire checks out. And for a timeout called by Worthy. Ryan with the ball left for Derby. Hines Jonas, Morgan. Inside to Malcolm. Made with the two. Dixon the rebound. Lara. Play for the steal. Zaire gets it back. Abdul for two. Basket's good, one to come. Second 3-point play of the game. Good D from Morgan, he gets the rebound too. Ryan to Jonas in the corner, the three is off target. Morgan with another rebound. The look pass. Malcolm Clarence Jonas for two. Let's get the noise going. Zaire is off target. It's rebounded by Jonas. Thank you. Jordan Dixon is no good. Blake rebounds. Travels. More than 10 minutes. Raheem and Kane back in the game. Carrying violation is called against Howard Crawford. Space does so, gets the points. He goes to 8. Knocking off target, but he'll go to the line. He was fouled. Derby 42, Worthing 37 at the break. Number two return to the court. Next Division 1 action here for the men is a week on Saturday, the 19th of February. Look for Riders in town. 7 o'clock tip. Back in the way, they're all in position. That's the one day. Georgie Banks will check out. James McDonald will bring Morgan back into the game for him. defense. Drives inside, misses everything. Rebound Blake. Here is Blake looking for three. Blake rebounds it. Blake has it. Malcolm. Morgan brings it across the baseline, kicks it out to Ryan with a three. Stolen by Ebanks, going all the way to the hoop, it's good for two. On the ball, timeouts, 1:29 left in the third.
Baskin is good for Nixon, a little whistle as well, so the gentleman rebounds.
second. Kenneth Brown, 8-4, London Lions, 65. And it's Essex 22, Reading 25 at the start of the second quarter. Back in the way with the word again, Glenn.
Thank you.
running the goal. He's out. He's going to the line. Fouls on 35. Now a Crawford. He's second. Is it there? I'm sure the ball against Fleming. We'll have possession back, as it was not scored from that foul. We'll need to inbound to Ryan. Stolen by Taylor. Chris is taking cover. Timeout call by Darby, 9.2 left. Square. Well, the final score in the match. minus 80 in half-time results. The latest to Essex, Essex 33, Reading 45. Charlotte to Malcolm. Malcolm, fade away to two. There it is, that is 4 points. I need to see 1 point to 72. Congratulations to the Trailblazers. Thanks for your support. Have a safe journey home. And don't forget, if you want to catch up with the players, they will be at Carwin's shortly.